In this video, we will show you how to replace the tool magazine inserts. You will find this maintenance task listed as exchanging the tool magazine inserts in the maintenance section of Dental CNC. For this task, have the following items ready: protective gloves, a screwdriver with the appropriate bit, a spare tool magazine insert, and the dedicated drilling tool. Since changing the tool magazine inserts is slightly different for the R5 and N4 Plus than for the S5 and K5 Plus, we will show you both procedures. If your machine is a R5 or N4 Plus, do the following steps. Pull the tool magazine out of the working chamber. Remove all tools from the tool magazine. For the R5, unscrew the four screws on the bottom side of the tool magazine. For the N4 Plus, unscrew the two screws shown on the illustration. Lift the cover off the magazine. Remove the existing tool magazine insert and replace it with a new one. Put the cover back onto the tool magazine exactly as shown in the video. Screw in the four screws diagonally. Remount the tool magazine in the working chamber. If your machine is a K5 Plus, K5 or S5, do the following steps. Remove all tools from the tool magazine. For the K5 and K5 Plus, unscrew the four screws on the upper side of the tool magazine. For the S5, unscrew the three screws shown on the illustration. Lift the cover off the magazine. Remove the two existing tool magazines inserts and replace them with two new inserts. Notice: always replace both inserts together even if only one of them is worn. The machine will always drill the tool positions for both inserts. Put the cover back onto the tool magazine exactly as shown in the video. Screw in the four screws diagonally. Close the working chamber door. Open the Dental CNC application settings. Open the machine maintenance view. Select the function, Drill Tool Magazine Inserts. Start the drilling process. The spindle will move to the tool change position and an on-screen guide opens. Open the working chamber door. Notice: only touch tools at their shank and wear protective gloves when handling tools because you can get injured by touching the cutting surface or get skin burns from hot tools. If there is a tool in the collet chuck, hold it in place. Confirm the current message in the on-screen guide and remove the tool. Insert the dedicated drilling tool into the collet chuck and hold it in place. Be sure to insert the tool until the tool ring reaches the tip of the collet chuck. Confirm the current message in the on-screen guide. The collet chuck closes and you can release the tool. Close the working chamber door and follow the on-screen guide until the drilling process starts. The machine drills the tool positions into the inserts. Dental CNC shows the progress in the Drill Tool Magazine Inserts window. After the drilling process is completed, the spindle moves to the tool change position and an on-screen guide opens. Open the working chamber door. Hold the tool in the collet chuck in place. Confirm the current message in the on-screen guide. The collet chuck opens. Remove the tool from the collet chuck. Confirm the current message in the on-screen guide and close the working chamber door. Once you have finished replacing the tool magazine insert, mark the corresponding task as complete in the maintenance section of Dental CNC. Exchanging the tool magazine inserts. This will keep your list up to date. For a comprehensive knowledge base about VHF dental machines and DentalCam, visit dentalportal.info. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.